Ross you asked me to the final practice there.
I don't know much because I've never been there. But from what I heard, it's one of the best weekends of the Formula One calendar.
So it was all very exciting, and it's a great track, a lot of elevation changes, fast corners. I think it's a bit of a mix-up from some other tracks around.
Very fast sector one, which for sure I will enjoy and my car will enjoy. So looking forward to it and looking forward to get to know and visit it for the first time.
I always enjoy to be in America, that's already one thing. So I'm really looking forward to come back there.
Well, from there I know even less because the track is completely new.
Yeah, Mexico, to be honest, I haven't been there before. Of course, the track is new for everyone.
Yeah, I've been there when the track was being built up. It looked very good, especially the part of the stadium looks pretty interesting.
So it will be very challenging. It will be a complete new experience. I'm looking forward to that.
I think so. I mean, I've seen the track layout a couple of times, so maybe I can do it.
I hope I can build a track, I'm not sure. I mean, I've only driven it on the simulator, but that's it.
Are you sure this is all? I'm ready.
This is correct, this bit. Now I'm getting there.
Should be this one, huh?
No.
No, it should be one straight, but which one?
Stop.
Stop.
I think it's correct.
Yeah.
I think it was a bit more difficult than expected.